Shalom ve'erev tov. My name is Rabbi Deborah McKenzie, and we'll begin our Ma'ariv service in about 7 minutes. Hello, Annie. How are you? Hope you had a great weekend. Hello, Albert. How are you? Hope you also had a great weekend. I'm doing well, thank you. Thank you very much. Although it's just a tad bit. Actually, it's perfect spring weather, but in this area, we're used to springtime feeling like summer, so by comparison, it's a little bit cooler, but actually, it's perfect spring weather. How are things where you are? I think there were some storms, but sounds like things may have settled down a bit out by your way, not necessarily in your area. Oh my goodness. Well, we will remember him tonight. Please type in his name so that we can remember him. May I ask, how long has it been? Yes, Albert, I had a very blessed weekend. Thank you. Wow. I can only imagine that 10 years goes by very quickly, very quickly. And sure, it seems, like you said, as if it were yesterday. We will remember him today, certainly. Shalom Shoshana, how are you? Oh my goodness, what a blessing. And still. Annie, you were very, very, very blessed. No problem, go get you some water. I'm doing well, Shoshana. Thank you. Although I am going to sip some tea. Oh, most certainly, Annie. Most certainly. I see Doc873 is also on. Welcome. We will begin our Ma'ariv service in about 3 minutes. We'll be using the weeknight tab for our Ma'ariv service. We will begin our Ma'arif service in about 1 minute. Actually, I may be doing that also, Shoshana. I've done that a couple of times, especially when I've had family members who were traveling during the first Seder. We've observed Pesach Sheni. Shalom Ve'erev Tov, everyone. My name is Rabbi Deborah McKenzie. I am in Clarksburg, Maryland, which is a suburb of Washington, D.C., and I'm also a JSLI Rabbinical School graduate, and it is an honor and pleasure for me to be with you this evening. We will be using the weeknight tab for our Ma'ariv service, and we will also be using the chat functions and social streams. Especially, please feel free to chat amongst yourselves, as well as we'll be using it for the Misha Berach, as well as the Mourner's Kaddish. That's okay, Albert. I'll be switching over to social stream as well. So I'll get you all in there. So with that, let's start on, let's go to page 2 with the Hine Matov. Yes, Shoshana, I agree with you. Hine matov umanayim shevet achim gam yachad. Hine matov umanayim shevet achim gam yachad. Hine matov. Shevet achim gam yachad, hine ma tov. Shevet achim gam yachad, hine ma tov umanayim. Shevet achim gam yachad, hine ma tov umanayim. Shevet achim gam yachad. How good and how pleasant it is for brothers and sisters to dwell together. Let's go to page 3 for the Baruch Hu. Baruch Hu et Adonai Hamvorach. Baruch Adonai Hamvorach, little on my hand. Shoshana, I just reread what you said, and I'm actually going to speak on that tomorrow for How To Tuesday. So if you tune in, I'll give you kind of the quick and dirty on Pesach Sheni. Let's go to page 4 for the Ahavat Olam in English. Everlasting love, you offered your people Israel by teaching us Torah and mitzvot, laws and precepts. Therefore, Adonai, our God, when we lie down and when we rise up, we will meditate on your laws and your commandments. We will rejoice in your Torah forever. Day and night we will reflect on them, for they are our life, and doing them lengthens our days. Never remove your love from us. Praise to you, Adonai, who loves your people Israel and everyone from around the world. Now go to page 5 for the Shema. Shema Israel, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Hear, O Israel, the Eternal One is our God, the Eternal God is one. Let's go to page 7 for the V'ahavta in English. And you shall love Adonai your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your might. Take to heart these instructions with which I charge you this day, and impress them upon your children. Recite them when you stay at home and when you are away, when you lie down and when you get up. Bind them as a sign on your hand, and let them serve as a symbol on your forehead. Inscribe them on the doorposts of your house and on your gates. I am Adonai your God who brought you out of the land of Egypt to be your God. I am Adonai your God. Adonai Elohechem, Emet. Let's go to page 8 for the Michamocha. Mi chamocha ba'elim Adonai, mi chamocha nedar ba'kodesh, nora tehilot osefele. Who is like you, O God, among the gods that are worshipped? Who is like you? Majestic in holiness, awesome in splendor, working wonders. We'll now go to page 9 for the Chatzi Kaddish. Yitgadal, yitkadash, shemer rabah. Be'alma divrach rute v'yamlich malchutei. Bechayechon uvyomechon uvchayedechol beYisrael. Bagala, bagala uvizman kariv vimeru amen. Yeheshemer rabba mevorach leolam olam e'alma e'ayit barach. Yit barach v'yishtabach, v'yit pa'ar v'yit roman v'yit nasei, v'yit hadar v'yit ale v'yit alal, shemei d'kudsha berichu. Leila minko birchata v'shirata, Tushpechata v'nechemata damiram be'alma v'imeru amen. We'll now have a moment of silent devotion or silent meditation. We'll now go to page 12 for the Amida. If you are able to rise at this time, please do so. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu, Elohei Avoteinu v'Imoteinu, Elohei Avraham, Elohei Yitzchak, Elohei Yaakov, Elohei Sarah, Elohei Rivka, Elohei Rachel, Elohei Leah. Ha'il ha'gadol ha'gibor ve'anora el elyon gomel chasadim tovim ve'koneh ha'kol ve'zocher chaste avot v'imahot ve'vigolah levnei v'nehem leman shemo b'yahava. Melech Ozer Moshe Magen, Baruch Ata Adonai, Magen Avraham, Yisrat Sara. Ata Gibor Lolam Adonai, Mechaye Akol Ata, Rav Lehoshia, Morid Hatal. Mechakel chayim bechesed, mechaye hakol berachamim rabim, somech noflim verofe cholim, umatir asurim, umkayem emunato lishene afar. Michamocha ba'al gevurot umidom elach melech memit umchaye umatzmiach Yeshua v'nemarat alachayot hakol baruch atarunai michaye Hakol. We'll now do the counting of the Omer. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam asher kidshanu b'mitzvotav etzivanu al sefirat haomer. Hayom shemona v'esrim yom shehem v'arba'a shavuot ba'omer. We'll now go to page 14 for the Aleinu. Aleinu l'shabeach l'adon hakol, latet gdula liyotzer breshit, shelo asanu kigoye haratzot, velo samanu k'mishpechot hadama. Shelo sam chelkenu kahem, vegor aleinu kechol amonam, v'anachnu korim, mishtachavim umodim, lifne melech malche hamlachim, hakadosh baruch hu. Ve'nemar ve'haya Adonai le'melech al kol haaretz Bayom Hahu, Bayom Hahu, Yehye Adonai Echad, Ushemo, Ushemo, Ushemo Echad. This time, let's go to page 16. For the Mishaberach, please at this time use the chat functions or social stream functions to type in the names of those for whom you would like this prayer said. I'll begin reading names aloud after the first Amen. And when I do start reading names aloud, let us apply our concentrated healing energy towards all of those we name. We pray for their restoration and their healing and their wholeness. Mi sheberach avoteinu mekor habracha limoteinu. May the source of strength who blessed the ones before us help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing and let us say Amen. This time, we're saying a Mishaberach for Ron Chin and wife Heather. Yizechel Moshe ben Yaakov ben Levi. Mariana Parvaresh. Marlene Dot. Bob, and if there are any others, please type in their names. In the meantime, we'll also add Bob Dunwell. I will also add Valerie, Aaron, Maddie, Trey, Rose, Malcolm, Mayo, Izumi, Rick, and Albert. Terry and Joseph and Mary Aronofsky. Williola, Sarah, Zachariah, Sifania, Zion, Israela, Sylvia, Ben Lauer, Lisa McGowan, Marsha Armstrong, Herbert James, Galiloma Ba'Archel, Ahavat Bat Miriam, Marionette Daniels, Roy Lipson, Tony, Jenny Poland, Bethlehemian family, family of Austin Cohen, and Steve Davis. I'll also add Annie. Are there others? If there are, type in their names, and before we are done with the Mishaberach, we will certainly include them. Mishaberach imoteinu mekor habracha Shalema, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say, Amen. And let us say, Amen. Our God and the God of our fathers, hide not from our petition and our plea. Hear our prayer and bring healing, restoration, and peace for those dear to us, those whom we have named, those for whom we hold in our hearts and minds, and for all your people everywhere. May it be your will to bring this to pass speedily in our days. Baruch atah Adonai, Rofe HaCholim. Amen v'amen. At this time, our hearts and minds turn to those who have transitioned to the world beyond, but are still with us in mind, in heart, in spirit, and of course in memory. Join me as we say together the Mourner's Kaddish. And please type in the names of those who you would like to recall and remember during this time. Yitkadal v'yitkadash shemei rabba. Be'alma divrach rute v'yamlich machute. Be'chayechon uv'yomechon uv'chayeh dechobe Yisrael. Ba'agala uv'izman kariv v'imru. Amen. Yehe shemei rabba mevorach le'olam olame almaya. Yiparach v'yishtabach v'yipa'ar v'yitromam v'yitnase. V'yitadar v'yitale v'yitalal. Shemei dekudsha brichu. Le'ela min kol birchata v'shirata. Tush bechata v'nechemata. Da miram be'ama v'imru. Amen. Yehe shemei rabba mevorach le'olam ulame almaya. Yehe shalamar rabba min shemaya. V'chaim aleinu v'yakol Yisrael. V'imru. Amen. Ose shalom bimromav. Hu ya'ase shalom. Aleinu v'yakol Yisrael. V'yalkol yoshvei tevel. V'imru. Amen. Tonight, we remember Richard Thiebaud, Annie's husband. We remember Marshall Hurwitz. We remember my grandmother, Sarah McKenzie Meyer. We remember a friend, Ethel Dorothea Roberts. And we also remember Austin Cohen. May their lives be for us a blessing. And let their memories provide comfort and their lives serve as an inspiration for us to live wisely and unselfishly. And let us say, Amen. Well, Chaverim, we are coming to the close of our Ma'ariv service this evening, and it is always a pleasure for me to be with you. Of course, Sim Shalom has Ma'ariv services every weeknight, Monday through Thursdays with JSLI rabbis, and of course on Fridays, Kabbalat Shabbat with Rabbi Blaine. We also, if you haven't done so recently, please visit the Sim Shalom website. Of course, you can still read about the Give Peace campaign, the Meatless Mondays movement. You can still purchase a leaf on the Sim Shalom Trail of Life in honor of a loved one. You can also find out about the Sim Shalom High Holiday services at the bitter end. I know it's just a few months away, so it's hard to believe how quickly time goes by sometimes. Also, if you haven't done so, please check out Sim Shalom on Facebook. We have JUTV, where rabbis Monday through Thursday, come on and do different videos each day with a different theme. Shoshana, as I mentioned, tomorrow we'll be doing something on Pesach Sheni. So for How To Tuesday. So please check out Sim Shalom on Facebook for all the latest and greatest at Sim Shalom. And before we close this evening, please allow me to bless you with the threefold blessing. Yevarechecha Adonai v'yishmerecha. Ya'er Adonai p'nav elecha v'chunecha. Yisa Adonai p'nav elecha. Yasem lecha shalom. Thank you all so very much. It is always, always an honor, and I really do appreciate your being here and supporting Sim Shalom. So with that, Erev Tov, Laila Tov, Ushavua Tov, and Chag Sameach to you, Shoshana, for this week. Please be safe, be well, be blessed, and most of all, be a blessing. I look forward to seeing you all next week, if not sooner. Take care. Thank you, Annie. Thank you, Albert. Thank you, Shoshana.